y'all. Donkey OT here, otherwise known as Marty. It's good to see y'all this morning. So today, we're going to talk about the word cling. Yeah, and we have some friends here to help us learn about it. So let's get started. Okay, so Roscoe's going first.
Hey, Marty.
Hey, Roscoe. Hey, so what did you bring to show us?
I brought my most favorite toy car, this one. And so I'm holding it really tight, and I am clinging to it.
Oh, that's cool.
And look at this. Look at this. I have stickers on my car. They are sticking, which is another way to say a clinging to my car.
Oh, that's cool. Hey, what do those sticky notes say?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. Okay, this one says, Roscoe's a very favorite toy. And this one says, most favorite toy.
Oh, that's awesome. So the word cling means to like hold tight or stick to?
Yep, that's right.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks, Roscoe.
Yeah, thanks, Marty. Bye.
Our next friend, Sherman, is already here.
Rawr.
All right, hey, Sherman. Oh, you need your friend Rebecca to help you tell us about the word cling? Okay, Rebecca! All right, calm down, Sherman. All right, that's it. Okay, all right.
Thanks for clinging to me and holding on to me.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's awesome. All right, hey, you can let go now, Sherman.
That's right. Another way to put clinging is not letting go.
All right. Yeah, awesome. All right, Patrick and Bushwhacker are here. Look there.
Hey, Marty, look.
We got saran wrap.
That's right, cling wrap.
Oh.
Holding us together, we are clinging together. Not apart.
But together.
That's right. We're doing, because we're sticking together here, we're clinging together, we're doing everything together.
Oh, yeah. We laugh together.
That's right. Yep, that's right. And we even, since we're sticking together, we even eat together.
Oh, yeah.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry. Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay, let's get some food. Okay. Oh, you go first.
Okay,
you go first.
That's really good.
All right, I'm going to get some.
Okay. Oh, yeah. See, we're clinging together.
Clinging together?
Awesome.
All the time.
Yeah.
With each other all the time.
All the time. Oh, cool. I'm going to get some more.
Awesome. Okay, you go.
All right. Thanks, guys.
You get it? You got it?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
I'm going to get a little more.
Awesome. All right. Wow, those are great examples of clinging. Yeah, and did you know in the Bible, in Psalm 63, it says, I cling to you. Your strong right hand holds me securely. So we can cling to the Lord. We can hold tight to him, never let go of him. We can stick with him. And guess what? He holds us too. So thank you, Lord, that we can cling to the Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Well, that's the last of the saran wrap.
Woo! Yeah, it feels good to get that cling wrap off.
Oh, yeah, well, we'll see you later, Bushwhacker.
Okay, see you, Patrick. Okay, let's try again.
Hey, guys, you want to go bowling?
Oh, yeah, that sounds awesome.
That sounds like fun.
Okay.
Because our first idea was to glue ourselves together.
Okay. Bye!